And welcome back to Blaupalooza. We're still making our way down to the city that it told us of. Let's see. Looks like there's a whole bunch of quests here in our journal quest. So let's go to the Dendroids Village. That's the city we're going to. Dendroids Village. What are the Dendroids? I don't know. Hopefully they give us a nice portal that brings us to the village. From the snow village, right? I don't know why I'm picking some things up. I don't need any more seeds for the Swedes. So did I miss something? Try talking to somebody in the Iron Village. Maybe they'll know something. It's kind of funny. I'm running, and then all of a sudden I just hit water. Or maybe there's something to the left or right. East or west, until it's down, and it's just some kind of peninsula type thing. Let's see. Looks likely that's it. No, nothing. Okay, time to run back to my portal. And how do I get there? Am I supposed to get a recipe to build a boat? I don't know how I'm supposed to get to the next village. And there doesn't seem to be anywhere over there at the moment, from what I can see. I'm just filling up my inventory with a whole bunch of random stuff that I don't need. No, not there. Put them over here. Put the seeds together. Sweets with the sweets. Okay. Let's first head west. Then again, part of me is thinking that there won't be anything to the west, it's just gonna keep going until I reach the end. I mean, I have so much area that I can travel. Let's find out. I kind of like these skill abilities. They're pretty fun and interesting to use. And these obelisks are kind of cool. especially when they give me these power-ups that are helpful to me in navigating the area. See, that way was east. I think that was west. Yeah, that always would be west. Which, I don't know what I'm doing half the time. I'm saying half the time. Then I'm running into things like slimes. Is there a recipe for a boat? Anywhere? Thank you. getting the whole border of this island. So yeah, looks like I'm gonna have to somehow build a boat or something. Yeah, that will probably be kinda interesting. See that? Right, I think so. Or do I need to talk to the robot and the factory? I guess I could just work on fighting different enemies that'll possibly drop a recipe or something to help me out. Or would the ice necklace allow me to walk on water? Like freeze the water? I don't know. No. Good day. Bye.